Well, Ike, you had enough. Oh, missed.
Ike? Oh, no!
Missed. That song.
Ah, you're up. About time.
What's going on? Where are you? What are you doing?
I've been waiting for this for a long time. I would prefer it if you use your proper weapon so that I might see you at your full strength. General Gawain, Rider of Dane.
That was my name. Once. But I threw it away. The only weapon I need is right. Yeah.
Do you want to die?
Your voice. I remember you. Think you can defeat me? The man who taught you how to fight? What a fool. Come on, boy. Come try me.
No challenge, no resistance.
Father!
Oh.
That's incredible!
Lord of the Forest, he's returned. Everyone's waiting to see you.
I'm nervous. I've spent my whole life in hiding. It's just no one ever taught me how to rule a kingdom. I don't think I'm ready to be their queen. I don't think I'm ever really going to be ready.
What's the matter with you?
Ike, stop it. How can I...
Did anyone teach you how to hire mercenaries?
No, but that's not the same.
How to win back lost allies? How to win back your lost kingdom?
That's different.
No, it's not. You've done such an amazing job, and I think you always will.
I see.
All right. Come on. We'll do this. Together.
Thank you, my Lord Ike. I am so blessed to have met you.
And so it was that in the spring of the year 646, Alincia Rydell Crimea saw peace return to her homeland. In the years to follow, a story of Queen Alincia and her noble hero Ike spread across the land and inspired the songs of many a wandering troubadour.